guys, Nabil here from the Lowrance Pro Team. We're just out here this morning on the Gold Coast. We've been chasing snapper most of the morning. We've had a mixed session, I suppose. We've caught a few, lost a really good one, but I suppose we've put a decent bag together, so it's been good. I just thought I'd run you through how we actually use the sounder to help locate these fish, help us catch these fish. So basically, I've got a few select spots that we'll normally run to, but if they're not working, we just go for a drive, basically. So I'll be watching my sounder as I'm driving on the plane, so anywhere from 30 to 40 kilometers an hour. We'll be looking for any bumps that might come up. So you'll see it, they're quite obvious. The bottom will come up, say, 10, 20 foot. It'll be a reef, a bomby sort of ledge-looking thing. And then what I'll do is I'll mark it, turn around and go and have a closer look. And that's when I'll use my side scan to actually get a better idea of what's actually down there. So you can see here I run it at the moment. I've got it 250 feet, that's in feet, not meters, either side of the boat. And so that's like roughly 80 meters either side. So we're covering a massive distance. And all I'm really looking for here is for the actual structure. So when I come over a bommy or any reef, it'll stand out quite easily because they're actually massive. Once we've worked out that there's decent structure, we'll go over it and we'll pay attention to the down scan and the sonar, the new fish reveal as well. And so we'll get a better idea of what's actually there. And if it's a spot that we think is worth fishing, I'll put a few marks in on the GPS and set up our drift depending on the direction of the current and the wind. And then it's just a matter of getting our lures down to where the fish are. Most of the time you'll see the fish on the sounder, and it's just a matter of lining up your drift and getting the lure to fall right in front of their face so that they'll eat it. Most of the time they will. The snapper aren't too fussy, but it's just more a matter of finding them.